Welcome to Wakaaranga's 2023 Waste Audit.
Every year we measure our waste to see if we're producing less waste. We want children to bring litter-free lunch boxes so we can produce less waste.
13 people out of 52 people had a litter-free lunch.
Oh dear, what have we found here? What could we do about this? Kiva?
We could take out the sandwich and the mandarin peel and put that in the food waste and put the plastic bag in the rubbish.
It's 2.66 kgs of food not going to the landfill.
So this is our landfill waste from our landfill bins.
If everybody got a litter-free lunch, we wouldn't have any waste.
Soft plastic in the landfill was 0.14 kg.
Paper in the landfill was 0.26 kg.
Coal mineral recycling in the landfill was 0.16 kg.
What a shame, this could have gone in compost or we could have fed it to the worm farm.
This doesn't weigh much.
If everybody puts the right rubbish in the right bin, not much rubbish will go in the dump.
This is the grand finale. Let's see if it's